Hi, this is Marky Greco 52 or 53. I would say 52. I'm coming to you in New York. What I made is a cheek guard and a pellet pouch. I did a half of a circle pellet pouch. And this cheek guard. Protects the wood and it protects my face from touching cold wood. And it also holds pouch. It holds pellets. This uses a magazine. Here's a spare mag. This fits. Plus, I can put extra pellets in there. It's a takeoff from this. It came up with a kind of a semi-original idea. As you can see, it's molded. That's why it's darker. Just have to shape it a little bit. Once I wet the mold it a little bit. And I'm also going to put inside the guard. I'm going to put this protective piece. I'm going to glue that in. I'm going to glue this in. And that'll protect the wood from any metal pieces. Protect it, and I'll show you when it's all finished. And I'm going to stain it dark brown also, maybe light brown. Alright, so this is Marky Greco 53 signing off, and I'll show you when it's finished.